someone who loves reading mythological books but not getting a good recommendation on it, here's a video just for you. Stay tuned. Mythological book, which is my favorite book and which actually got me into reading. The book which I'm going to recommend you is The Palace of Illusion by Chitra Banerjee Dibakaruni. Now look at the cover. Isn't it so cool? The cover itself is so attractive that I couldn't stop myself from picking up this book. Well, now The Palace of Illusion is the retelling of Mahabharata from Draupadi's perspective. We all know that Draupadi was a very strong female protagonist. She was the main reason behind the Mahabharata, but this book will tell you that what Draupadi has to say about Mahabharata, what she thinks about Mahabharata, about each and every event, her viewpoint, her perspective. The book will take you to the life of Draupadi from her birth to her childhood, then adolescence, then her love with the 5 Pandavas, then marriage, and also her secret attraction to a man who is her husband's friend also. Now this book is basically divided into 3 sections. The first part is basically her childhood in the palace, and the second part is her marriage, love life and motherhood, and the last part is the war itself. Then there comes the morals and the teachings of the Mahabharata. Now why you should read this book? I think you should definitely read this book because the cover is so beautiful, first thing, and the writing is flawless. I can assure you that at no point you are going to realize that you are reading a mythological book, that you are actually reading a Mahabharata, because the Chitra Banerjee has written the book so magically that you are going to turn the pages by your own, and there is not going to be any stoppage for that, and you are going to leave that book only after you think that, okay, I know enough of Mahabharata, I have seen Mahabharata so many times in the televisions. Don't get mistaken by that, guys, because this is something which is completely different from Mahabharata, because all those parts which make no sense in real life, which cannot happen, are actually being eliminated from this book, and only the facts of Mahabharata are there in between. And if you will read this book, actually you will realize that there are so many things in Mahabharata which you don't actually know, and you will love this book. At least if this was the case for me, and I really hope that it will also do the same for you. And if you love Mahabharata, you are going to love this book. This book will give you a refreshing taste of Mahabharata. Yeah, so that was all about my book review on the book Palace of Illusion. I hope you really loved it. And if you want me to do any other book review, please do let me know in the comment section below. I would love to do that. So till my next video, stay bookish. Bye bye. Something completely different from Mahabharata, and I think if you love Mahabharata, you are going to love this book. This book will give you a refreshing taste of Mahabharata, which will always remain with you.